Hello everybody, it's me, Lurfnish Grown, and welcome back to another video. So this is not like a regular video, it's more of an announcement type of thing, whatever you want to call it. And because I just wanted to tell you guys that I'm going to New York. Yeah, you heard me. I'm going to New York. So this trip is not really for academic purposes in school, it's just for fun. For people in my school that are part of the regional arts program, aka the RAP program for short, and it consists of visual arts, dramatic arts, which I'm in, vocals, and I think instrumental was in there, but I have no idea. But yeah, it's New York. So I'll try to get footage. I probably will, but I don't know, I'll try. But I'm going on April 20th to the 23rd. It's gonna be like an 8-hour drive. I'll probably get footage on the bus, I have no idea. But we'll be going to places like Central Park, the 9/11 Memorial. We'll be seeing a guided tour of CBC Studios, I think it was a guided tour, like behind the scenes and stuff. We'll be seeing some musicals. I don't know which ones yet. But yeah, it's gonna be a fun experience. And I wanted to share some of it with you guys because, I don't know, because it's fun. It's a fun thing, and it's, I don't know, I've never been to New York before. I've been to Buffalo multiple times, but I've never been to New York and I've always wanted to go. So yeah, I wanted to share my first time in New York with you guys. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, or night, or afternoon, or morning, or whenever you're watching this. So goodbye, take care of nature, everybody, stay safe, and stay tuned.